Manchester United, who are the primary English suitor for Marco Asensio, according to Couch Upset. A site report in Spain, the Red Devils have someone in interest in taking the white man on board. But they are not the only interested parties, because other Spanish outlets put Asensio on Barcelona radar. Few players have ever swapped Real for Barca, or Barca for Real, in a direct transfer, when Luis Figo did it in summer 2000. It was met with huge controversy. Asensio, he would be disliked by Real supporter if he did move to the Camp Nou. However, the report claimed Barca still had an interest in capturing him, as this is not putting them up. The Blaugrana have not spent big this year amid their financial problem and count down with landing cheaper star next year. Due to Asensio contract situation, he fits into this bracket. So the attacker leave Real Madrid. Then Ros Blanco's chips will be having three hits to Manchester United rather than Barcelona. They do not want to close the La Riga reform to be strengthened. Plus, there is also the financial aspect of his exit. Marco Asensio was valued at £81 million by transfer market during the height of his form in October 2018. So, Real losing him to Barcelona for next to nothing would be a major embarrassment. Every transfer to Manchester United will still be bad, just not quite as damaging. Meanwhile, Manchester United were in lengthy negotiation to sign Paulo Dybala this summer before missing out. New information from Italy is revealed.